This whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Fui! You! I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here, as an old man. simple mortal. How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch. Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
gift of Hades, the liquid fire. That is what is first. Next, I will take the gift of Boreas. Ice Storm. That will give me the power, the power to bring my son back to me. My calculations are complete. They are accurate. There is no question of my loyalty.
found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Who's there? My son! My beautiful Icarus!
Good, good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. The Ice Storm! That is the secret of the Labyrinth.
To escape it, we must assemble it! Good. You've already started.
I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the Labyrinth.
You're not... But you...
What have you done with my child? My boy! Where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
My boy. My child. No!
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 I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the Labyrinth. Create the power! The power to create. The power to destroy. The King of the Gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the Labyrinth, I would see the return of my son.
He said that if I took the liquid fire... Oh, my boy. Oh, my child.
Thank you.
Pandora! What has he done?
He told me to never talk to you again. He told me if I did, he would hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
He told me he would kill you.
He can't. We must leave this place.
Come, I can show you the way.
Hmph!
Kratos! Thank you, Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end, you will not be thanking me.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.